Yeah, how the project is going, guys. So these are stones, push stones. Yeah, so you can see they're being delivered. Now it's 6:30, yeah? So approaching 7. You can see the sun in the west. And here is my friend. So this is the project so far.
Yeah, just say hi.
Hi, guys.
Yeah.
Welcome you to Bonnie. I am Bonnie YouTube channel. My name is Richie Richie. Uh-huh. We are still here together in this project, guys.
Mm.
Yeah.
How do you see this, bro? In the morning, it was not this way.
Something like
this part was not, yeah, was not made. But now,
now it's very, very fine.
Very fine.
Yeah,
eh?
This way,
even they can see it because it is levelized everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm. So you can see that is where the stones, the blocks will be made. The sand like that will come tomorrow because now it is approaching night, so it will not be possible. Yeah. So let me show you. This is the door. This is one of the rooms. You can see here. Yeah, and that is the project coordinator, right? Project what? Coordinator. Yeah.
So I'm Kentani Senior.
Kentani Senior.
Yeah, 254.
Mm, 254.
YouTube channel platform now.
Mm-hmm.
If this is the first time for watching the video of I Am Bonnie, just go and consider subscribing at I Am Bonnie YouTube channel.
And also Kentani Senior, your channel. And I will attach it there.
Yeah, and consider subscribing at my YouTube channel. Road to 1,000
subscribers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I know you have got 2,000.
Yeah, 2.5.
Road to 3,000 subscribers.
Yeah.
So we have done our project, our job today.
Yeah, today.
I just cleared this area so that we can
the
make
blocks,
blocks from here.
Mm-hmm.
We came up with the idea of making our own blocks
because it's cheaper.
Yeah, this one is coming. We bought this one
And
we experienced the expensive. Expenses are high.
Yeah, expenses are high.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you so much, bro. So
that's the reason why we
you should make yours. Hey, sorry.
So that's the reason why we have decided to make ours.
Ours.
To avoid transport.
More costs.
To cut on costs. Down. You know, in that process of transporting them.
Buying them and also transporting.
You can see we have some of the pieces down
there. Oh, most of them get damaged and then you have paid for them.
And I paid for them.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it is not advisable. So let me continue showing our viewers the project. So in the morning, guys, that section was not there, as you can see on my previous video. But now in this one, you can see it's evening. I showed you the sun. It is setting there. And now it is levelized at this level. So it remains like five courses. Five courses are like this. This is one course. So that one, when you count from the bottom, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's five. So five more, six remaining. So up to the top and then they complete. Yeah, so that is it. Those are stones being uploaded. This is my fellow YouTuber here. And I hope the life of this mama will at least be transformed at least. And it is so good. And based on how I understand the house, guys, this will be the reception area, sitting room with the TV and the seats and where you eat also and watch TV and everything. And here, it will be the bedroom. Yeah, so that is it, guys. I hope you learn something. I hope you see something, how the projects are. This project is ongoing. And I'm also here to learn about projects, how the project is run, like buying stones, the soil, everything. Paying the mason, the builders, like the labor and everything. So learning from them. I hope also to do something. But willingly, we transform other lives also in my village back at home. In Eldoret. Yeah, so that's great. Yeah, you can see they're also making another videos, just friends of mine. And look at how the stones is being offloaded by the truck. Yeah, it's using the hydraulic system. And so you can see it is offloading it slowly. Now it has to move forward to give room for more stones to be delivered on the ground. Yeah, so that's how the stones were delivered on the ground, guys. Yeah, so that is it. Yeah, so I hope you learned something. The floor will be made to be concrete, like concrete floor. And also I hope tiles, eh? Yeah, we hope, yeah, like it will be made for the best. So this is the older house, guys, as you can see. And I know the life of this this mama here will be completely transformed. This is the outside fireplace, guys. So when you see a life like this, you are really touched, eh? Yeah, you are really touched. And I will also continue. I'll interview her. I've not talked with the mama. When I talk with her, this is a water tank she used to collect water from the top there. Yeah, so hey, the truck is leaving, eh? Yeah, it is leaving. Yeah, so I hope to interview her maybe tomorrow. Yeah, when she is available here. She has gone for errands. And at least we learn something from her. About her, right? I mean about her. Yeah, so that is it for today. You see the Mabati iron sheet made like the door made of iron sheets and some woods. Yeah, some woods inside and iron sheets. Yeah, so that is it for today, guys. I hope you see something in this project, and if you are able to do something also to extend a hand, we will appreciate so much to push on this project towards its completion. Yeah, so this is the remaining yeah, so this is the remaining of the cement bags. Yeah, so there are more bags of cement there.
Yeah, I bought them.
Okay, we are coming there, bro. Yeah, so look at the project, guys, and if you are able to do something for this mama, it is very highly welcome. Yeah, to transform a life somewhere in Africa. Yeah, so the track is leaving slowly by slowly. The road there is so steep. It's a slope. It's slope. You can see how it is entering there. And it is very narrow. Yeah, so let's see something here. Yeah, so let us show our viewers some cement, some materials there.
I bought 10 bucks.
Oh, you bought 10 bucks today, yeah?
I made a video.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so these are more bags from these are for tomorrow for blocks for making the blocks.
I think we can end the video.
Yeah, we can end the video. Tomorrow is another day.
The darkness is
approaching.
Yeah.
And you are also tired throughout the day you've been here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So thank you so much, bro. God bless you. We'll continue supporting one another here.
Yeah,
we'll be here. I told my subscribers also I will interview the mama. And then they will also learn more about her. Okay. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful time. Thank you so much, guys.